What is going on today, everyone? Well, we are out here in the woods and we are looking for some oyster mushrooms. They look almost like leaves. There's a little bit more off to the side too over here. These kind of mushrooms, they like to grow on these big old dead cottonwood trees. So yeah, this is usually where we would look to find them, is right on the base, or else sometimes in the cracks of the bark. You just want to cut as close as you can to the bark and get as much of it off as you can. Yeah, look at that. Right here. That's gonna be good eating. Once we clean it. This is a pretty nice one. Wow, look, it's bigger than my hand. Oh, the bark down, come on. Oh. It looks so pretty like this. Mm-hmm.
Chunks. That's okay. It's harder than you think, huh?
Yep.
This is a very good find here.
Yeah, you don't.
Usually you don't find it this with this much attached together.
Look at that.
That's just so beautiful.
That's how it looks like underneath. Yeah.
perfect for picking.
There it goes.
It's another beautiful piece right there.
Yep. Last piece. Yep, gonna be some good mushroom soup tonight. And these are some oyster mushrooms. See you guys in the kitchen. Well, today we're gonna be making some mushroom soup. So, this is what you'll need. 1 clove of garlic, lemongrass, 1 chili pepper, teaspoon of vegetable oil, 2 cups of water, your shredded mushroom, and some salt. First off, you would need to put 1 teaspoon of vegetable oil into your pot. You would want to smash your garlic. Use a flat surface to smash your garlic. Just like that. Let the garlic turn brown first. And then you would want to pour your 2 cups of water into the pot. You would want to add 4 cups of water. Let the water come to a boil, and then you add your lemongrass. Let the lemongrass boil for about a minute. And then you will want to add in your mushrooms. And then you would want to add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. And stir it. You would want to skim all of the white excess. We will go back home today, until the very last hour. We still got a few more. And then just give it a little quick stir, and it's ready to eat. Now we're here to take.
take control over your body and over your soul. We're gonna take back everything and lose it all. Lose it all. Lose it all. Feel it in your arms. Feel it in your legs. Feel it on your fingertips and feel it in your head. Just let your body go. Just let your body go.
And there you have it. Oyster mushroom soup.